Hi, I'm Andy Pard. You're watching The Gadget Guru. Stay tuned, because when we come back, I'm going to introduce you to this guy. And I'll give you a little hint. We're driving Corvettes, and we're driving them on one of the most gorgeous racetracks you've ever seen. So stay tuned, because that starts right now on The Gadget Guru. I'm in Pahrump, Nevada, and boy, is it hot, but it's hot all over the country. It's probably going to be 105 degrees today. Now, the reason I'm here, Pahrump is the home of the Ron Fellows Performance Driving School. And let me introduce you to Rick Malone. Now, Rick, what's your title here?
I'm the Chief Driving Instructor and Driving School Director for the Ron Fellows Performance Driving School.
Instead of me trying to explain what it is, can you take a minute and tell us what this is?
Absolutely. First of all, we're located 50 miles west of Las Vegas. And the Ron Fellows Performance Driving School, we're not only running an owner's program, a Corvette owner's program, but we have a plethora of schools here from level one, level two. And what we do is we provide our students some sort of ability to not only to be able to track their cars if they choose to do so, or just do some spirited driving through some mountain roads correctly and, most important, safely.
When I came here in 2015, and then I went back, and the reason I came here was very, very odd. I was not a Corvette owner at the time. The city that I lived in, and I've since moved, this is probably a good reason why, I went into the dealer. I had sports cars before. In fact, I had an exotic sports car. I went to the Corvette dealer, and I went to take a test drive. And he said, I'm sorry, we just don't give test drives to Corvettes. And I said, yeah, that's the craziest thing I've ever heard. And I went online and searched, and I found out about this place. And I came up here, and I had the opportunity to, you know, spend track time on a new Stingray, and at that time, of course, a new Z06, and it was just such a wonderful experience. I did a one-day class that time. Now, you also have a program where new Corvette owners, they get a certificate for $1,000 that they can take a two-day class and stay in the condominiums. Why don't you tell me what's involved and what happens over the two-day period?
Absolutely. Anybody who purchases a brand new C7 from the dealer, GM will subsidize two-thirds of this driving school, which is a two-day driving school here in Ron Fellows Performance Driving School, and it only costs the consumer $1,000. We provide you with the same type of car that you own at home. So in other words, if you have a Grand Sport manual, we're going to put you in a Grand Sport manual. If you have a Z06 automatic, we're going to put you in that Z06 automatic. So we're going to get you in the same type of car that the consumer owns once you get here. Not only do we get to learn skid control on a wet skid pad, ABS braking exercise, we also wind up taking you on the track as well. Again, understanding car control and balance.
When you think about it, it's a racing school, but it's a safety school. Is that a fair assessment?
Well, you know, and as our name says, it's a performance driving school, which we like to say. The reason being is because no matter how many of these schools you have across the country, let's face it, most of these folks will probably never see a racetrack again. But all the techniques that we teach them are not only racing techniques, they're techniques that can be used in the streets every day and still stay within the limits of the law.
Tell me if this is true. You're track is the largest racetrack in the country?
Well, right now we have 6.1 miles of track, which makes us the largest track in North America.
Is that a continuous track or is that multiple tracks?
That's multiple tracks put together in one continuous 6.1 mile track. We actually can have, we have over 57 different configurations, and we can actually run four separate tracks at the same time, three separate tracks, two separate tracks, or one 6.1 mile track.
Now, your longest track, and I think that's when we were on just, you know, this afternoon. In fact, I put in some of my PDR footage from the Corvette. How long is that? What, 2.1 miles?
That's a 2.1 mile track. We call that our East track. But when we do our Corvette programs, we use the same three tracks all the time. So if a person comes back 5 years from now, we're still using the same tracks for our schools. We limit them to the same three tracks, and that way they're familiar with the tracks when they come back.
Now, and tell me if there's a better way to describe what Spring Mountain Motor Resort is. Last time I was up here, when I went home, I said, this is what this place is. Imagine a top-tier country club. You have a clubhouse, you have amenities, you have condos, garages, the whole bit. But instead of having a golf course, you have a private membership racetrack.
That's correct.
Is that, what else can I add to
that?
That's
the best. Well, what I like to say is, instead of driving golf balls, we drive cars. Instead of fairways, we have straightaways.
Just don't mix the two. You don't want them to hit you in the windshield.
That's correct. Yeah. And like you said, we have all the amenities that you just would not normally find at a racetrack.
Well, you know, there's a lake. In fact, this is this the lake right here that's over our shoulder?
That's correct. Yeah.
And you're driving around Pahrump. When I come to a town, I like to go in and talk, you know, when I go to restaurants, talk to locals. I was talking to people who've lived here just about all their life, and they were telling me that what they like. Pahrump is a nice, quiet town. They said that the crime ratio is just next to nothing here. It's just a very pleasant place to live.
It's a bedroom community to Las Vegas, and a lot of Las Vegas residents who've been there for years, they want to get out of the rat race, so to speak, and move out to Pahrump. They still work in Vegas, but it's a short commute, so they come out to Vegas. It's peaceful, it's quiet, and that's where, you know, a lot of our residents from Pahrump, again, work in Vegas, and they're looking for a bedroom community.
Okay, and the next question, I'd be remiss without saying, and I realize that this is all very new. In just the past few days, GM or Chevrolet introduced the Corvette C8, you know, the mid-engine car. I know it's already been announced that the dealers are going to have their training here. Has there been any formal announcement yet of if you're going to continue the tradition of a GM sponsor the Corvette driving school?
Well, there has been no formal announcement of a consumer program yet. Obviously, we'd hope to see that they continue like the C7. But like you said, they did announce that we will be doing the dealer training program, which will start in this fall.
Now, did you go to the reveal?
I did not, but I did. Well, I did follow it online. I was watching streaming live. So
I think millions of us did.
I have
to get your impression. You probably know more about Corvettes than just about anybody I've ever met.
It's a beautiful car, from what I've seen. I can't wait to see it live. But I think GM, Chevrolet, and GM has done a fantastic job with this car, from what I've seen. And I might be prejudiced, but I think it's just absolutely gorgeous.
What's it going to do to the racing scene going from a front-engine car to a rear engine?
You know, it really shouldn't change much. You know, it's still got a steering wheel and four wheels and an engine. It's just placed in a different location. But I can answer that question a lot more once I drive the car.
Okay. Well, I got you. We're going to check back in with you. Now, unless something changes with the C8, the program that's up there today, if you buy a new Corvette, and again, that's my disclaimer, it could change. For $1,000, you get 2 days of group instruction. In my group, they figure it's about, you know, 10, 15 people or so. I'm sure you have limits. You get 2 nights in your on-site condos here.
That would be one night.
Okay, well, one night.
And that's all for the C7 currently right now, what the pricing is right now with the C7. And now I really don't know if there'll be any change to that. Or like I said, there's been no official announcement.
If you are not a Corvette owner, if you own Porsche, Ferrari, or you're just interested in performance cars, what's a good ballpark price for that car?
The owner school, and we have folks who are contemplating buying a C7 Corvette, and they'll take the program first. $2,500 is a cash pay, and to find out what the car is about. And once they take the course, they definitely are sold in the car.
You know, that's what I did in 2015. I couldn't get the test drive. I came up here. I ended up buying another car, but then 4.5 years later, I ended up buying a Corvette.
And then we do have level one programs, a 3-day level one for folks who just want to come out and learn about racing and tracking their cars. And we also have a level two program, and we also do private lessons. You know, we also are the home of the Cadillac V Performance Academy, which is also an owner's program. And we have two more cars that we do lessons in, which are the Radicals and the Wolves. And those are purpose-built race cars. And they weigh around 1,300 pounds, and the motor package is anywhere from 250 to 550 horsepower. I like to say the fun factor in the scale to 1 to 10 in each of those two cars is a 30. That's how fun they are to drive. We drive year-round here. That's the beauty of it here. And, you know, we get very little rain, 4.5 inches a year, so rain's not an issue. So, we're able to run programs, like I said, year-round.
If people want more information about the Performance Driving School or about Spring Mountain Motor Resort, what's the best way to do it?
The best way to contact us would be to get more information is to log on to racespringmountain.com, and that'll take you into our website, our calendars, and our activities, and our schools, and that'll give somebody a good insight to what we have to offer here.
I want to thank you so much for your time.
You're very welcome, Andy. It's a pleasure having me here.
It's a pleasure to be here. You never know if I buy a C8, and if you offer those programs, you know, I'll probably be back. Remember, questions, comments, and opinions, just leave them right below. We'll put the contact information for Spring Mountain in the comments. Also, if you like this video, you're going to like this one. And if you like that one, you're going to like one of these. That's it for now. I'm the Gadget Guru, Andy Parr.